You'd better be using your flashlight if you're not already. Not much use unless you turn it on. Don't turn that flashlight on unless you need it. You'll want to conserve your batteries. You should see the Brookhaven sign from here. That's where all of this started. And that's where you're headed. Clear a path and be ready for anything. Over. We didn't mean for any of this to happen. We were just curious. How dangerous is it to peek? Indoors, you only have to worry about hostiles that can fit through doorways. Outdoors, you'd better have enough ammo for the bigger specimens. When you get into that building, you need to make your way to the basement and get one of the backup generators going. The generator won't provide enough power for more than emergency lighting, but it will let you use the computers in the observatory. If your path is clear, it's time to move. Kali out.